We have prepared a quick tutorial with an overview of Microsoft Designer for beginners and those who want to learn. Microsoft Designer is a Canva and Adobe Express style graphic design platform that allows users to create social media content, business or educational presentations, posters, and other visual content. There are advanced features that set Microsoft Designer apart from Canva and Adobe Express with a more intuitive interface and high AI support. It's a great platform that can easily provide design examples, even for users with no design skills. You can register for free on the Microsoft Designer website and start making the designs you want right away. To register or log into the Microsoft Designer website, a Microsoft account or a valid email account, for example, a Gmail account, is also accepted. We have registered here with Gmail, or you can also just use a phone number. After registration, you can immediately log into the Microsoft Designer website. On the main page of the platform, there is a section where you can enter the details of the design you want to describe and create with prompt. And on the other side, there is a section where you can find inspiration or see prompt examples of other design examples. As an example, let's ask the platform to create a Halloween-related Instagram post for us. After typing the relevant prompt and saying generate, it offers us many different design examples. The platform's artificial intelligence is so advanced that it even suggests better prompt examples. We ask it to generate by clicking on the prompt instance it suggests. We can download any of the created designs or make more detailed changes and customize them. The part where we start customizing is similar to the interface of the Canva and Adobe Express platforms, but it is more practical and simple, and the artificial intelligence offers us many things ready-made. In the customization section, new design ideas that are closer to the current design are proposed on the right side, and we can choose one of these new types of design examples. You can experiment and develop multiple design patterns at the same time, and even when you enter the same prompts, you can come up with different new design patterns, giving you almost endless possibilities in design. Also, just like on the Canva and Adobe Express platforms, ready-made template samples are available here. Whether you are going to produce Instagram posts or reels, TikTok videos, or content for YouTube or even other platforms, you can use ready-made design templates for almost any content or content component you need. You can also customize the ready-made design templates and use them for redesign, reverse engineering, or inspiration. You can import and use an image, a video, or any other design component from outside. You can import it from your phone, or your computer, or Google Drive, or any other online platform. The Design Widgets panel on the left side has a visual section where you can find ready-made photos, graphics, illustrations, shapes, stock videos, and other widgets that you can use for your designs. And you can also use AI to create brand new images based on the prompts you enter. There is a text properties section under the visual section to add text to your design and modify existing text. In the text section, you can access hundreds of different text examples and create the text and headings of your designs as you wish. AI's text section also has a help section that offers you inspirational suggestions. In the Tools section at the top, we can customize the design component we have selected in detail. For example, if it is a text, we can customize its basic features such as color, transparency, lay order or font style, point size in a very practical way. As we mentioned before, in the visuals section, you can choose from images, photos, graphics, videos, or other visual components, customize them as you wish, and import them into your design. The Instagram post we created for Halloween is ready. We can change the project name of the design and even resize the design size to use it in different spaces. We can download the designs to our device, phone, or computer in the format we want and share them on social media. From the Microsoft Create page, you can select many sample template-ready designs under much more specific headings. Popular categories include resume or presentation templates, job or training planners, calendars, certificates, invoices, and content and post designs for almost every social media platform. You can choose and download the templates you want, customize them, or get inspired, and create a brand new design. We will create an alternative to the previous Halloween Instagram post design using the images. We will create with the prompts we give to artificial intelligence. Image rendering with artificial intelligence is provided by the latest version, DALL-E 2.5. In the text box that asks us which image we want to create, we enter the prompts and ask it to create it. You can create lots of brand new alternative images in a short time. The platform also helps us with examples and tips on how to use AI. On the right, in the ideas section, new design ideas are generated and presented to us after each change, and we can continue to customize our design by choosing one of them if we wish. Popular categories include resume or presentation templates, business or education planners, calendars, certificates, invoices, and content and post designs for almost every social media platform. If you cannot find ready-made templates, especially from social media platforms, you can create new design examples by entering design creation prompts. For this tutorial, we will ask the platform's AI to create a YouTube thumbnail. As we did before, after entering the prompts in the required field, it is enough to say generate, and we can choose the ones we want from the generated designs and make customizations on them. In fact, as we have already mentioned, the platform's artificial intelligence also suggests an alternative and richer prompt sample that we can modify if we wish. We will choose one of the examples created and be inspired to start a brand new design. Perhaps we will come up with a very different, creative, or unusual design from the initial idea, and we will be able to realize it with the rich ready-made and AI-powered design components offered by the platform. As we have partially mentioned before, Microsoft Designer has a system that supports layered structure, which will help us a lot in the design development phase by managing multiple layers. By the way, there are tools that automatically remove or blur the backgrounds of images or photos that we add or upload. Background removal allows us to automatically remove the background with a single command. There is also a tool that helps us to remove parts of the image automatically by roughly selecting them. With such AI-powered image manipulation capabilities, it's really practical to perform these operations with a single command instead of many of the more laborious and detailed operations in industry-standard software like Adobe Photoshop or GIMP. We can enrich our design with text, shapes, images, and other design components, change the size, style, color, and many other features according to our preferences. We can create a style with ready-made styles or with our own preferences. You are free to place components and create compositions with your design knowledge and skills, while the ready-made and facilitating tools and elements offered by the platform help you. If you want, you can think outside the box and create your own design with your own unique style. Since our main goal in this tutorial is a quick introduction and overview of the platform, we won't go into too much detail about most of the tools for now. In fact, the platform's interface is so practical, user-friendly, and intuitive that you can easily learn and use many tools and features simply by trial and error, even if you have no knowledge. If you haven't watched our previous Canva and Adobe Express tutorials, we highly recommend you to do so. Most of the tools and features are very similar, but everything is more practical and more AI-powered. Basically, such platforms are user-friendly, practical, and fast, allowing you to create content in minutes that would take hours, with industry standard Adobe Photoshop, GIMP, or other elaborate applications. The thumbnail we designed is ready, and we can easily download and use it in any format we want. We have come to the end of the content, which is a quick introduction and overview of the Microsoft Designer platform. We will continue with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.